Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Growlithe is sent out. Growlithe intimidates its opponent. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Growlithe starts to attack. Torched by Flare Blitz. But this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Growlithe restored its health. The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Psyduck is sent out. A beautiful attack! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Magmortar starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its stats rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down! Growlithe is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its accuracy fell. Growlithe restored its health. A rigid shot. Whoa! Such amazing power! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Beaten down by close combat. It's down and out. Blissey is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A bridge Target shot from Blizzard. It went down. C-Dot is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Blissey starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slammed him. It went down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.